else, a sickly sweet smell that made you gag. This was the rotten core of the Big Apple. Lupino lurked somewhere ahead, like a spider at the center of his web, waiting. The vapors in the air started to make my head swim.
The flesh of fallen angels! Come to me all! Astaroth, Beelzebub, Asmodeus, Baphomet, Lucifer, Loki, Satan, Cthulhu, Lilith, Ella! Blood to you all! Secrets living under the skin of reality. I've seen it. The corruption of flesh. I'm the wolf, yeah! I am the wolf! It's close. It's coming. You have come. A witness to the end of time. It's now! I will rise to her side! I don't need the words! I'm beyond the words!
What the?
I had known there'd have to be a catch in it somewhere, and this one was the Empire State Building of catches. Lupino was pumped up and dying to go 15 rounds with a mutant alligator. And then he started this spooky monkey talk, straight from a bad dream. Mine.
I have tasted the flesh of fallen angels. I've tasted the devil's green blood. It runs in my veins. I've seen beyond a world of skin. The architecture of blood and bow and arrow. Death is coming!
She is coming, and hell follows with her. This is the twilight winter. I am ready to be her son.
Her time is now, and all who stand in her way must die! You'll die! You'll die! Now! Oh! Die! Oh!
finally went down, I wanted to make real sure he'd stay that way. V was a bad monster. Turned them into friggin' zombie demons from outer space.
I think he's dead already.
Huh? And that's when it happened.
But dead or not, you've got the wrong guy.
In stepped this knockout femme fatale holding a gun to my face. I returned the favor.